Today I'm going to show you how to clean up your timeline in DaVinci Resolve.
If you've got multiple tracks in your timeline and some of the clips are not being used, let's say like this one right here or this one right here, here's what you can do. Go into timeline, clean up video tracks. If you select change and use clips color, you can change the clip of the colors that they're not being used. Let's select orange. As you can see now, all the clips that they're not being displayed, they're not being used, they're actually orange now. Let's go back. Let's go into timeline, clean up video tracks again. If you select the second option, disable and use clips, it will automatically disable all the clips that they're not being used. As you can see, all these clips are not being used, now they're disabled. And there's a third option to clean up your video tracks. If you select flatten and use clips, it will automatically erase all the clips that they're not being used. As you can see, now I only have the clips that they were visible before. And that's it. This is how easy it is to clean up your timeline in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.